Hey y'all, it's a big day today on Two Doctors Homestead. We have a freeze coming tonight, so we are calling our garden officially done for the season. So we're going to get all the hoses out, and those girls back there are two feeder pigs. They will have access to the garden for the rest of the winter and fall months. They will be able to turn the garden over a little bit for us while brooding, as well as they'll eat all the grasses and all the edible plants that are in the garden. And that's our way every year of utilizing our livestock to actually help regenerate our soil and our garden.
All right, before we let the pigs in the garden, we're gonna pull out the tomato plants and just chuck them. We're done with them for the year. And tomato plants are toxic to the pigs, so we don't wanna take any chances. All right, guys, so we're done with the garden for the year, and we're gonna go ahead and give it to the piggies now. We're gonna let them out. This is the first time these girls have been in the garden. It's a huge open space. They're gonna love it. I think they're gonna go a little crazy once the gates open, but we're gonna find out, and of course we're gonna film it. Girls coming? Piggies, you wanna check it out over here? Piggies. Coming over? I know you've never been over here. They're not trying to escape. You know, they know where their home is.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share. Hope you enjoyed the content.